Good day to you all. My name is Javier Lanfranchi, a member of the sales team of Fachin Group, the leading manufacturers of metal forming machines with more than 30,000 machines installed worldwide. The group is made of three powerful brands, Fachin, Boldrini and Roundo. Today I would like to present to you one of those metal forming machines, Fachin's two rolls plate bending machine that guarantees the maximum quality and productivity. The model is called HCU1050/3. This machine is specifically designed for customers who are mainly looking for three key features when investing in plate rolls. High quality of the roll product, achievable only through the use of a two rolls plate bending machine. The cylinders are perfectly round with zero flat end. This is possible because of the dynamic pressure of the special roll coated in polyurethane, which allows a perfect formation and control over the whole cylindrical structure. High productivity, guaranteed by the high speed forming that allows the formation of one cylinder every 15 seconds, reaching the peaks of over 300 pieces per hour. High reliability, thanks to its special structural system combined with a solid oversized frame that guarantees absolute precision with repeatability of positioning and constant pressure during the whole process. This machine is perfect for you if you are a manufacturer of components of for industries such as HVAC, automotive, chimney pipes, filters, burners, high precision workshops, and metallic components for furnishing. The high performance of this machine is specially appreciated by our customers of these fields. In other words, this model is for manufacturers who bend plate thicknesses that are in the range of 0.2 mm thickness of a piece of paper and 5 mm with a working width of up to 2 meters, thus 6.5 feet for our Imperial Unit friends out there. The purchase of an HCU is without a doubt the ideal investment for mass production with fine thicknesses. So, how does our HCU work? Well, thanks to the polyurethane coating of the bottom roll and the reversible positioning system, which by the way is an exclusive feature of our machines that guarantees a constant dynamic pressure. The plate is easily drawn by both rolls without any risk of damaging the surface of the plate and form perfectly, without any abnormalities whatsoever. And as a consequence, the operator can avoid the labor-intensive sequence of pre-bending, rolling, and pre-bending, often executed by three or four plate bending plate rolls. With the two rolls, it is possible to work in different ways, in semi-automatic mode, with manual loading or unloading, and in automatic cycle completed with a loading system. Furthermore, it is possible to have roll cans through the use of only the top shaft or with the addition of a spindle pipe. Now, we would like to take this opportunity to show you a video from our showroom for the forming of a cylinder from an HCU with the use of only a shaft. Let me tell you about the machine that you're seeing. This is a plate roll of 1 meter in width, four thicknesses up to 3 millimeters in mild steel, and 2 millimeters in stainless steel. It has a basic configuration, top roll with pre-loading system, Siemens control panel for the automatic management of all the digital axes, top support with double independent arms for the oscillating cylinder and the spindle pipe. So, are we ready? Okay, let us roll. So, we have today with us Ranbir. Good morning, Ranbir. How are you doing? Fantastic. Ranbir will help us with this test. He is a specialized technician on this type of machines. Now we do the deposit of the plate on the feeding deck. We start the automatic cycle. As you can see, the time is much lower than that of a four walls, and the result is decisively better, as it doesn't leave any flat end. Now, you can see the piece over here, the quality of the roll piece. Perfect. Fantastic. Thank you. Thank you, Ranbir. So, over there are other pieces formed by the same machine without any unwanted deformation inside. At this point, I would like to show you a video of the automatic cycle of an HECU, inclusive of automatic retreat from a plate stack, loading, bending with spindle pipe, and ejection. Here you can see the vacuum lifting system. And while loading the sheet on the table, the pusher feeds the plate roll. The plate feeding system is complete with scratch-resistant equipment with centering and aligning device. The deformation with the use of a calibrated spindle pipe for achieving the desired diameter. During the rotation, we can see the support of the spindle, then the cylinder slightly opens for avoiding the overlapping of the edges during the rotation phase. Release of the piece to allow the ejection, which takes place through a special device. Then the tube is dropped in storage or conveyed towards a welding line. The machine is now ready for making more pieces. The success of our HECU is given by the technological features developed by our R&D department, which guarantees the maximum result of the rolled piece with an ease of use thanks to its user-friendliness and a numerical control able to manage the whole process cycle. Already with a standard configuration, the operator only needs to load and unload the finished pipe, while with an addition of a plate loading system, the operator only needs to push a button to start the continuous and automatic production cycle for outputting perfectly round pieces non-stop. Another feature that is not limited to the HECU but present in all our machines with the CNC is the Remote Service Management Program, simply called RSM. We are talking about a very advanced technology, solely dedicated in after-sales service, which we are very proud of. RSM allows us to connect directly to your CNC in real time for maintenance and diagnosis of all the components connected to the machine, be it electrical or hydraulic. It helped us a lot during this period of global pandemic because our technicians couldn't visit our customer's factory. So, after this presentation, you may be asking yourself some questions. The most common are, how long does the rubber last on the bottom roll? In the past, the roll had to be changed quite often because it was easily damaged by badly cut pieces of metal plates. To be clear, the burr of the plate edge sometimes was as big as the plate thickness. But the quality of modern cutting technology is certainly much better than before. Therefore, the polyurethane coating can last many years. Is it possible to form variable radii with an HECU? Unfortunately, I have to say no. No, this is not possible to make shapes that have a constant angle radius. So how long does it take to change the setup of the machine? We fully understand the importance of the time dedicated in changing the setup of the machine. It is an extremely important factor during the phase of changing the spindle pipe for making different diameters. And as a result, we have simplified the process so that the operator only needs to invest no more than 5 minutes to change the machine setup.